feeder in a bit. I put tens on it, feeder can be flat. I put reds on it, now I'm fighting it for from keeping me pulling forward. Okay? So it's okay that it's on the heels, but I'm keep those shins back at the start so that it's part of vertically over midfoot. I know it's hard to imagine, but I'll just say it so that you don't have to, so that you can say this guy's full of shit later. that's very good. Now, keep it close. That's all we're doing. Each, and then we're going to go on to the next one. Now notice I'm catching that collarbone back here. From here. I'm ready. Okay. Let's go ahead and try a couple of those. Use a barbell. It's just like right as you, so it's loose and then it's. Yeah. Colin, stop where you catch it and hold it for 4 seconds. Now we're going to go down to all the way to the kneecap. We're sitting right at the patella, so not too much further down. We can go down, left side from down and back, chin side from back. So right now, chin is vertical, water is right over the kneecap. Exactly. Now, we're going to minimize the swing, so maybe an inch, half an inch or so, and it's just going to be the same thing, but it's going to be here. Swing out, come up, make contact, jump, catch, hold. This is where everything will go wrong. Good, Colin. Why we want the pause, because you felt that, you started to adjust, just keep going with that.
Yeah.
Did you have a specific question there?
Huh?
Did you have a question?
Thank you.
times proper start position. So this will help from the standpoint of when you start standing too low, that's because the way it's shifting to the heels. Feel it nice and slow the entire time. You just feel that weight coming back, back, back. Okay. Just like that. Okay?
Okay, I admit that's a good drill. I understand what you're going for. Getting the knees back.
Yes. So Pia, now we're going to get to the hang cleans. So pull from the floor, same way you did. Now go to just above the knees so that you're in a nice comfortable spot.